timer's still on stopwatch for some reason. Count the beeps. Then 1 minute.